Right there. Just turn this off. No, I have no power. You can't turn it on. Trying to figure what's wrong with this TV. Somehow I have to wait for the light to go off so I can turn it back on, because the lamp must have had something. It's like some kind of short circuit or something. And now it went off, so now I can power it back on. I didn't do anything else to the TV. It just turned it on and just turned itself off. But I replaced the DLP lamp because the TV was more than 3 years old, so I figured that might have been the problem. Come on. There it goes. For some reason, I don't know. I don't know why it's doing that. Anyway. I'll have to see if I can take it into a service technician, show them this video, and see if they can recommend what it might need. Or there's something that might be wrong with the TV, but it works. It's just the fact that it turns itself off. I wanted to make sure I recorded this time, so that's why I show them the problem. Anyway, I hope I can get this fixed. I really like this TV.